the bloggers fucking idiots. You arrested me and put me in jail. And I asked you, why did you put me in jail? And you told me, assumption of drugs. Do you know what assumption of drugs is? That means they think that you are using drugs. How can you put somebody in jail because you think they are using drugs because my father paid you 1,000 Ghana to put me in jail? Are you fucking stupid? Archbishop, you are a demon. How can you put people, how can you pay Ghana police to put your own son, your own blood in jail? But you called Ghana police to come and arrest your own son? Because I said I'm moving to my mother's house? Because my mother is a witch? Archbishop, you're a bishop and you're calling people witches? That is not God. But you called Ghana police to come and arrest your own son? Because I said I'm moving to my mother's house? Because my mother is a witch? Archbishop, you're a bishop and you're calling people witches? That is not God. You yourself, do you know God? Do you know God? Do you know who God is? When you stand on the pulpit and you're preaching and you're talking about Jesus, do you really know Jesus? You are telling people that Jesus died on the cross. Do you know what cross I died on? Do you know what I've been through in this life? Do you know the pain that I've taken for the world? And you want to call Ghana police to come and arrest me for assumption? You are the assumptions. Because you assume that you are the richest man in Ghana, but your son is 10 times bigger than you. You are the assumptions. You say you die on the cross. I didn't die on the cross. I've died. I didn't know Overwise was like that the first time I met him, but obviously. Did you meet Ebony? Nah, I never met Ebony. But I will meet her in heaven!